Righto, Andy. I understand this is your first time in a racetrack.
That's correct, yep.
And you normally drive an SX4. Is this your first time in the Swift Sport?
Yes, very first time.
How are you enjoying the Swift Sport?
I feel so good on the road, yeah. I haven't had much experience on a racetrack like this, but yeah, it just feels so good. And yeah, he felt like I was a bit out of control at some stages, but the car handled perfectly.
Okay, so your everyday driver is the Gran Vitara. Is this your first time in a Swift Sport?
It is, my first day. So, loving it. Manual, really good control. And I got you, Lid. We good?
Right, about how was that?
It was a lot of fun. I don't know if that was my best lap in terms of getting the lines right and coming out of the corners at top speed. I think I was going in the corners at top speed and coming out sliding. But I had a ball. It was a lot of fun.
So did you remember anything that the instructors from John Baer told you?
I remembered what the instructors told me, but once I got onto that lap and I knew it was being timed, I think the throttle just took over. I just had to put the foot down. So,
and what do you think of the Swift Sport?
Swift Sport's great. It's got a lot of power and the control's really good. Apart from my driving, yeah, the control's really good. So, no, it's a great little car and my sister's actually got one. And, I certainly enjoy driving them.
Right, we're here with our Suzuki ambassador and winter snow sports stars, Lydia Lassila and Alex Chumpy-Pullen, who have just ripped a couple of great times in the Suzuki Swift Sport Challenge. Lydia, how'd you go?
Oh, look, to be honest, I'm a little bit disappointed with myself. I don't know, I shonked a couple of corners and just was, I think, a little bit too cautious and I should have just let her rip.
Chumpy, I understand that you've just set a new record time for the ambassadors, a 1:15.4, is that right?
Yeah, I was pretty surprised, actually. There was a few shaky sections in there, but it was awesome. Like this morning, we put a lot of thought into it. I guess everyone's been bouncing ideas around. It was very competitive today, so far from anything, though, I just had a ball. Those guys were awesome on this track and just had a lot of fun. It's just cool to be here with all the contest winners and, have a cracking day.
Can I keep going?